والسلام على رسول الله شرع لكم من الدين ما وصى به نوحا والذي أوحينا إليك وما وصينا به إبراهيم وموسى وعيسى أن أقيموا الدين ولا تتفرقوا فيه. صلى الله عليه الصلاة والسلام. الله سبحانه وتعالى said to our Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام, establish to him religion, same religion. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gave to Nuh, Ibrahim, wa Musa, wa Isa. Why? أن أقيموا الدين ولا تتفرقوا فيه. Don't divide. Unfortunately, majority of Muslims, unfortunately, not practice Islam. Unfortunately, majority of Muslims don't pray. Unfortunately. So, people come to the masjid, they want to divide. They want to fight. The opposite of our religion. You know why? Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْكَ. We are fighting because we believe dunya. We believe 100% about dunya. We prefer dunya. Allah said that. بَلْ تُؤْثِرُونَ الْحَيَاةَ الدُّنْيَا. But good believers believe الْآخِرَةُ hereafter. وَالْآخِرَةُ خَيْرٌ وَأَبْكَ. مَنْ كَانَ يُرِيدُ حَرْثَ الْآخِرَةِ نَزِدْ لَهُ فِي حَرْثِ. Allah will, if you wanna hereafter, but Allah only knows. Allah knows what about your intention. Any act, if you wanna hereafter, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will support you and will give you reward in hereafter. مَنْ كَانَ يُرِيدُ حَرْثَ الْآخِرَةِ نَزِدْ لَهُ فِي حَرْثِ. وَمَنْ كَانَ يُرِيدُ حَرْثَ الدُّنْيَا. Some people only work because they focus 100% on dunya. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he will give him in dunya. As now we can see, Kuffar, Allah give them. Buddhi, Allah give them in dunya. Look, Japan, India, any country non-Muslim, Allah give them everything. But about Muslim country? Because unfortunately, we're still underground. We're still under, we didn't understand, La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. La ilaha illallah, Muhammad Rasulullah. Apart from them, don't fight with each other. Apart from them, تلك الدار الآخرة نجعلها للذين لا يريدون علوا في الأرض ولا فسادا. Everyone claim he want hereafter. Everyone. But when you talk about dunya, everyone wanna fight. Everyone wanna kill his brother or kill his sisters. But real believers, Allahu Akbar. Try understand one ayah from Quran. Try understand one hadith from Prophet Muhammad عليه الصلاة والسلام. When he said, اذهب في الدنيا يحبك الله وَزْهَدْ فِي مَا عِنْدَ النَّاسِ يُحْبُّكَ النَّاسِ. Renounce. In this dunya, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala loves you. And Allah gives to you more. But unfortunately, majority of us follow kuffar. Anything. They do it, wanna follow them. Wanna fight with brothers, wanna fight with sister, wanna fight with board, wanna fight with imam. In the end, we can't, unfortunately, we can't find people who respect it. Must has leader. And what's the leader in Islam? Why? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said when you pray and the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam, well, you have one imam. Why? Because you don't want to fight in masjid. What's the mean imam? Follow him. Don't fight. Maybe you have different opinion. It's okay. Different opinion. Can't discuss. Why you have bored after that? Don't fight. If you have also different opinion, go talk with them. But if they know you want to leave the board, go away, as happened last 3 years now in our country. We are very happy. Some people bad and wanna read some bad people and subhanAllah come very badly. يعني, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect our countries, inshaAllah. Muslim country now is very bad situation now. And hang some scholar in Bangladesh, in Pakistan, very bad. Why? Because we didn't understand the Tawheed. Come, calm down. Try. Calm down. Mention Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Make dua. O Allah, ارفع مقتك وغضبك عنا يا رب العالمين. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make all of us real Muslims and bring another people to real Islam. جزاكم الله خير.